seems to me I always used to play hide and seek, and I would wait so patiently for someone to come and look for me. But I can't remember just how long I'd sit there. I've forgotten, seems I can't hold on to anything at all. I lost the fourth grade journal and the sweatshirt that was ruined when I hid inside the closet and knocked my mother's perfume from the shelf and smelled for weeks like I was going somewhere. Seems to me I'm always feeling something, losing something, seeking something, hiding somewhere in my mother's pretty blouses, waiting till they come and find me. But they're not coming. They're not coming. So I'm waiting in the dark, feeling just like Alice Adams when she tries to throw a party, but nobody comes. Seems to me I always used to play hide and seek, and I am seeking something other than whatever there is now. If I could find some sort of memory to give me some connection, and I wonder, why is no one seeking me?